Hello friends, welcome to Coding Host YouTube channel. In this video, I will explain you program to print star pattern 6. So you can see that in this video, we are printing the left diagonal when n equal to 5. So how we can do this? Let's take an example that suppose we have to print a square of 5 size. We will take two for loops. So first for loop will start from 1 and it will go up to 5. And inside this for loop, we will take second for loop, and this for loop will also start from 1 to 5. So you can see that it will print a square like this. So in this square, we only require this left diagonal, this one. So how we can do this? So now I will write here row number and column number. So this is first column, second column, third column, fourth and fifth. Then here first row, second row, third row, fourth row and fifth row. So now you can see the index of this first star in the diagonal. So it is 1 by 1. So first index is 1 by 1. Then index of the second star, it is 2 by 2. So here it is 2 by 2. Then index of the next star, 3 by 3. Then index of the fourth star, 4 by 4. Then you can see 5 by 5. So you can see that there is a logic. When the value of row is equal to column, that time we are printing here star, and in the else part we are printing space. So there is space here like this, and there is also spaces on the both sides. So we have to take a if statement in this inside for loop. If I equal to j, that means if row is equal to column, only that time we will print a star, and in the else part we will print the space. So let's write the program. So in the program, first I will take a for loop, for int I equal to 1 and I less than equal to n and I plus plus, and inside this for loop I will take a j for loop, for int j equal to 1 and j less than equal to n and j plus plus. Now in this for loop we have to take if statement. If I equal to j, so that time we will print star, and in the else part we will print space. So I will write here system dot out dot print star, and in the else part we will print here space, and after that we have to use here a println statement. So I will write here println, and let's run the program. So you can see that in the output we are getting our left diagonal. So this program is working fine. Thanks for watching.